Hi guys, welcome to another video. So today we have a leather bag that we're going to condition with a Bick 4 leather conditioner. And this is a conditioner that is good at preserving the color of your leather. All conditioners will darken your leather, but Bick 4 is used when you really want to maintain the color. So it is good for light colored leathers and for leathers that have open pores. So here we have a leather that's genuine leather, has a lot of open pores, so we're going to be using this. And what we're going to do is we're going to do half of this to show you what the difference in color is. So we have just applied a Bick 4 to this side of the bag. You can see that it's a little bit shinier. This side is natural color. So you can see how it's really preserved the color of this bag really well. So we're going to do the rest off camera and come back when it's all done. But you can see here how Bick 4 is a really, really good product to use if you want to preserve the color of your leather. Okay, we'll be back when we're all done with the bag. So here we have the finished product. The bag has been conditioned, is ready to go, and the color has been preserved. There is no difference between this color and the color of the bag when before it was conditioned. So again, this was using Bick 4. Bick 4 is the name of the product. The name of the company is Bick More. And if you want to preserve the color of your leather, this is the product that I would recommend. So hopefully you found this useful. If you did, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Thanks. Bye.